This is Dr. Jyoti Bali, Director, Baby Soon Fertility and IVF Center. At the outset, let me wish all of you a very happy International Women's Day. From challenge comes a change. Let's choose to challenge. This is the theme of this year's International Women's Day. I choose to challenge infertility. It could be male or female. Let's accept it. Infertility, no shame. Infertility, no taboo. Come forward. Treat yourself and do not feel gender biased. Let's finish gender bias. Gender bias is the collective responsibility of all. It makes it more impactful if it is a collective effort. From Baby Soon Fertility and IVF Center, once again, I wish all of you a very happy International Women's Day. I choose to challenge infertility. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Myself, Dr. Akanksha, Admin and Business Head, Baby Soon Fertility and IVF Center, we wish all of you a very happy International Women's Day. So, the theme of this International Women's Day is Choose to Challenge, and I choose to challenge body shaming. Thank you.
This is Monica, Senior Embryologist at Baby Soon. I choose to challenge right to education.
I am Sakshi Bhatia, I am the Floor Coordinator at Baby Soon, and I choose to challenge unemployment. Thank you.
I am Dimple, IVF Coordinator at Baby Soon. I choose to challenge myself and the world. Thank you.
Hi, I am Seema, Medical Officer at Baby Soon. I choose to challenge COVID-19. Thank you.
Hi, I am Shalini, Embryologist at Baby Soon, and I choose to challenge gender bias. Achieving gender equality requires the involvement of both men and women, boys and girls. It is the responsibility of everyone. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Karina Kanoja. I'm Front Desk Executive at Baby Soon, and I choose to challenge corruption. Thank you.
Hi, myself Diljot Kaur. I'm PRO at Baby Soon. I choose to challenge women's safety.
Hi everyone, I'm Nishra Sharma, Trainee Embryologist at Baby Soon, and I choose to challenge pollution. Thank you.